Rise up, rise in, I got the answers. But too much collectivism is cancer. Kidnapping you with a ransom. Saying they gon' save you like you're a damsel. But you're not in distress, you're just stressed. But you're partially causing it. Bro, you and I both know they broker than a choke though. You might as well run it back. They drop the ball like running backs. We got robbed, that's a funny fact. That you not getting your money back. But I'm okay with that if that means that my kids ain't sold through slavery. The state is not saving me, and I don't win from A to Z. I know the ins and outs, so please keep that stuff away from me. I'm not talking about reform, I'm saying stop selling that sense of being born.
Pushing forward,
an evolution, sort of a reach, yeah it might be, but to win this war we gotta tap into the psyche. I'm saying you gotta look at it like this, this ain't a battle of might, bro, this a battle of wits, this ain't a battle of fighting, this ain't a battle of bits, that's why I jump on the mic like education is bliss.
Pushing forward,
free society are probably going to need to be put in secession efforts. Cause once people see that as a working example, and the world just doesn't blow up.